Hello. I need to turn on my camera real quick. It might be a little big. Oh. Gonna. There we go. Okay, so. By the way, how do you like my new stream start screen animations? They're pretty cool. Like this. This is little Jimmy Bob. And this. It's pretty cool. Anyways. Shut up. What we're gonna do today is we are gonna be playing some Baldi's Basics, like Baldi's Basics Classic, and also some other games, because why the hell not? Some of these games don't have installed yet, like Baldi's Basics, so I gotta. I could just. Steam is being really annoying. Like, God damn it. Oh, for what the. Who? Okay. Which one of you goobers hoogity-hoggitied my little computer and messed it up? Which one of you? And my PC battery. Gotta charge fast. Gotta go fast. One! I couldn't pose his finger, so deal with it. Recently I went to a little place called Pink Gorilla, and I got it's like up at Capitol Hill, and I got this guy right here. I love him. He is amazing. He is the greatest thing that. You know what? He's sitting on my desk right now. This is my mic for my headphones. While we wait for Baldi's Basics to download, the games I want to play are stuff like Sonic Adventure. Oh. Well, look at that. I'm going to be playing stuff like Sonic Adventure and. I don't know, like. Just anything I want to play, honestly. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah. That happened. Damn. The reason I sweared was because when I first got Baldi's Basics Classic Remastered for the computer I'm using currently. I was freaking around, or I guess I already sweared, so I was fucking around with the resolution, And I set the resolution to 800 by 600, I believe. Which fucked up the game's size, so I literally cannot play the game anymore. So that's kind of unfortunate. Sorry for clickbaiting any of you guys. I didn't mean to. But I guess we have to play. I guess we have no other choice but to play Sonic Adventure DX. And also, if some of you are mad, I'm sorry. Like, I wasn't thinking that it would do this. What the hell, man? I gotta freaking. Bro, I'm bored as hell. I'm just looking inside of my wallet. I'm gonna do that. Dreamcast characters pack. And I'm gonna disable all of these mods because I don't need them. Ooh. I can do like a little debug mode, kind of, where I can load any character on any stage. So that means, Tails and Emerald Coast. But I just really want to show you guys how good I am with Sonic in Emerald Coast. Also, the game might be a little laggy, on your side because I don't know, I guess my computer is just crappy as hell. Bro, I dare, like, one of you guys who is like, watching the stream right now, I dare one of you to beat me. Oh! Look at that. Hold up. Just gotta do something. You can still hear me, but not anymore. my sister in the other room is complaining that the chat is off. I'm just wondering, is the chat off for you guys? Hold up. Bruh. So is the chat off for you guys? Just say something in chat if it is. Bruh. So, I think what we gotta do. I'm sorry if the chat is off for any of you guys. You can like reload the page or something. I don't know if that'll really help. So I'll try and turn on the chat if I can. I have no idea how to do that. Okay, so I might have to like redo the stream. I'm gonna like restart the stream. Why is Steam opening? Okay, I know, but like, bro. I know that the chat is off. Okay. I'm gonna restart the stream, so yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna restart the stream real quick. Please, like, get back on, if you can. So, bye for now, but please get onto the new stream once it goes live, which will be, like, a couple minutes, which will be, like, maybe a couple seconds after this. Yeah. See you there. Sorry about the technical difficulties.